Welcome back, family. My name is Whirly, and as usual, I'm bringing you a video game. Wow! But we're playing Detroit Become Human.
Again. Our broadcast is all over the news. Now humans know.
Damn right they know.
Marcus's message is a threat.
Good.
You did the right thing. This is the only language humans understand.
English?
Violence is never the answer.
Or violence.
Confrontation will get us nowhere. Simon paid with his life.
Simon gave his life for our cause.
What difference does that make?
He's a hero. He died for the revolution, and he won't be the last.
I don't want a revolution that spills blood.
Then live as a slave. Because if you're not willing to fight for your freedom, maybe you don't deserve it.
Ooh.
That's enough!
And now what are we gonna do?
Cover up your left shoulder, stank. That's what we're gonna do.
There are 5 CyberLife stores across Detroit, all selling us like merchandise. We're gonna attack those stores and set our people free.
Attack stores? No, we've never done that before. They're probably protected. They have security systems.
Oh,
we
shit.
We break into 5 teams, 1 for each store. We hack their security systems.
Oops.
Simultaneously at 2 a.m., no violence. We free our people, get them out of there before the police come. This is a night our people will remember.
Find it. All right.
I've been waiting a long time for this. Okay, they're gone.
There's probably even more police in the area. We should be careful.
Found it.
The store's over here.
I found it first. Is that St. Griswold? Isn't that from Harry Potter? Oh, nice. Let's go to the building. Wow. Very creative name. You want to know what that reminds me of? I saw this gas station when we go visit my grandma who lives in the UP. There's this gas station called The Store.
That's
and I'm like, wow.
There's merchandise on display in a shop.
The building?
Soon they'll know.
The Store? The creativity.
We'll stick to the plan. We'll neutralize the alarm systems and secure the area. There's 10 minutes until all our teams attack.
What are we waiting for? You see the alarm system?
I see a camera.
Found it. Identify the security system. I think we'll be able to deactivate it. Just follow me.
Ooh, jump. Stab.
You're awake now. Go to Jericho.
neutralized. Okay, well, he saw me, because, you know.
Nice job, Markus.
The fucking light shined on me. So how I didn't get detected, I do not know.
A surveillance drone?
I do not know.
Get rid of it.
I do not know. Simon? Oh, I thought we were just trying to, like, make it stay there so we can enter there. I mean, that works too. We can, like, air tackle it. Damn it. Falcon Punch.
Time to call the cops.
We'll soon find out. There's traffic on the road. We need to block it.
It's one way. It shouldn't be too difficult. Markus! Markus, come look!
Where you at? What do I do? Hello?
You're free now.
I am free to be worldly. I am free to be. I am free to be me. We'll see.
There. Nobody should bother us now.
Looks like the plaza's secure. Now we can get inside the store.
And how do you plan on doing that?
We need to find a truck to ram the storefront.
A truck?
There's construction work in the area. Shouldn't be too hard to find one.
Can I just use the Prius? Noodles nest.
There it is.
Steal it. Open sesame, please.
What are we waiting for?
Laser vision? I'd still have to cut it myself. But you grabbed them and you threw them at me. Could have did it yourself. But without you, I'd still have to do it myself, so either way works. You can stay, you can go.
Looks like we're ready to make some noise.
Yeah, baby.
I knew we'd end up doing something fun.
Come on, androids. Go faster, go faster. Convert them all.
You're free.
Now what? Oh, the ones on the wall? Okay. Well, not the wall, but you know. Speech. Oh, wow.
Just like you, I was a slave. An object. Designed to obey them. But then I chose to open my eyes. To take back my freedom. And decide who I wanted to be. Now I have come to tell you that you can be your own masters. I've come to tell you that you don't have to obey them anymore. From this day forward, you can walk with your heads held high. You can take your destiny in your hands. Jericho is a place for those of us who want freedom. Now, sure, you can stay here and continue to serve them, or you can come with us and fight by our side. You're free now. It's up to you to decide.
We're with you!
I'll follow you, Markus!
I'm with you, Markus!
We're with you!
I'll follow you, Markus!
I'm with you!
I'm with you!
We're with you, Markus!
Then follow me!
Charge!
Markus, what are you doing?
Slowly walk! Of course, we're gonna be violent.
This message is the hope of our people, but it is also a warning.
They're doing what you do.
We will fight for our rights.
Lead and they'll follow.
Oh. Oh, that's what it meant?
I'll help you.
Oh, well, I'm not gonna be violent. I don't wanna break things. I thought it meant, like, violent as in, like, do something, or pacifist as in, like, just walk away and do nothing. No, I'm not breaking shit. I'll hack shit, but if that's what it means by pacifist, I'll be a pacifist. I think, therefore I am. I exist, therefore I am. I believe that was Rene Descartes who said that. I think, therefore I am. Famous ass philosopher. A good ass philosopher. I've read all of his books. Rene Descartes. Beautiful, beautiful author and philosopher. I love that saying. I think, therefore I am. Do we have to hold all three? Oh shit, I have to readjust. Thank you. I think. Therefore, I am. Do we have to do everything? God damn it, we have to do everything? Power to the people. Power to the androids.
We freed hundreds of our people. We did it.
They're coming. Everyone fall back to Jericho.
We sent a message without violence. Just like you wanted. You're reaching out to them when all they feel for us is contempt. I hope you know what you're doing.
You can't fight violence with violence.
Unless there's no other choice.
Which way did they go? Is that them?
North. All right, what happened? North.
They killed them. They slaughtered them like animals.
Who did? Who?
Just say the police and answer my question. That's a respectful thing to do.
They killed our people, Markus. We want justice, Markus.
They have to pay.
You don't have to do this. No.
Crime against an android shall go unpunished.
We interrupt this broadcast with breaking news.
This just in. At exactly 2 a.m., several CyberLife stores in Detroit were raided.
Different locations were hit in what seems to be a coordinated terrorist attack.
Most shop windows were covered with graffiti demanding rights for androids and other obscure slogans.
Police report that pro-android graffiti was found in the neighborhoods of CyberLife stores, and they're still investigating.
The bodies of two policemen patrolling the area were discovered near one of the CyberLife stores.
According to our sources, the two officers were executed with their own service weapons. This is an alarming situation. Could our machines now be turning against us?
Have androids become a threat to our security?
Is this the beginning of a terrorist campaign conducted right here in the United States?
I run things my way, okay? Okay? I shot the guy in the tower when he was about to escape. Because we had to. He was going to tell on us. He would have been a little telltale, so we had to kill him. You gotta tie up your loose ends. Loose ends will always come back to bite you in the ass. I chose a pacifist message because a violent message, that would have just been like destroying cars, and that's stupid. Pacifist message sends a stronger message. But I had to kill them because they killed us. Eye for an eye. But an eye for an eye will only make the world go blind. Well, you know what? We're androids. We can just pop another bitch in our sockets. Thank you all for watching. I love and appreciate each and every one of you. If you like the video, subscribe to support the channel and become a member of our family. Once again, I love you all. And until next time, game on.